She is the one that I am here for, the one and only Fran Drescher. How are you tonight?
I'm wonderful, thank you. I'm delighted to be here. It's a very exciting evening, and I'm getting an award, which I'm, you know, very flattered and honored.
Yes, I heard it's the Empower Award, right?
Empower, yes. It's the years of the woman now, and I've just, you know, managed to turn my pain into purpose and lemons into lemonade. And it's nice to be recognized for my efforts.
Yeah, so we know your comedic timing on The Nanny was like incredible, but timing wasn't that great for you with the cancer, right? It took a while, or just wasn't something easy for you to find out about, right?
Well, it took me 2 years and 8 doctors to get a proper diagnosis, so that's part of why I started the Cancer Schmancer movement, because all too often people are misdiagnosed and mistreated, and unfortunately, as a consequence, late stage diagnosis of cancer is their fate. I was very lucky because even after 2 years and 8 doctors, I was still in stage one. And I realized that I needed to write about my experience, which became the New York Times bestseller, Cancer Schmancer. But the more I went on my book tour and the more people I met, the more I realized that the book was not the end, but just the beginning of what's now become a life mission. And the book morphed into the movement, the Cancer Schmancer movement.
See all that? And besides the TV shows, you did Broadway, didn't you? Like Cinderella?
Yes, I did Cinderella on Broadway. I've done several plays in New York, but that was the one that made it to Broadway. And it was very, very exciting, really a thrill. And now I'm actually working with Peter, my writing partner and ex-husband, on a Broadway musical, as a matter of fact. And I'm about to do a NBC series called Indebted.
Indebted, okay.
Yes, yes. So it's an exciting time. It's a busy time. And I'm grateful for it, because the more I'm up front and center in the media, the more I can speak on the platforms that I'm most passionate about.
Right now, is the true rumor true? I heard you wanted to do a reboot of The Nanny, but with Cardi B. Is that right?
That was one of the things that I had been thinking about. It's not on my current radar. I'm committed to this NBC series, which I think is wonderful. And so, you know, it may be something that we do down the road.
Keep it open, okay? But right now, I want to go see you get your award.
Thank you.
And we're going to raise a lot of money tonight. It's a combination, American Cancer Society and Cancer
Schmancer. Yes. And so I hope everybody is generous tonight, because both organizations really walk the talk.